POstables. Hi, POstables. We are coming to you from the set of SSD 11. Hello, POstables. We are back in the DLO. It feels so good to be back. Everyone is working so super hard. I thought it would be fun to share some of the behind the scenes things this week with you POstables. And so I am obliging and I'm happy to do so. We are very, very hard at work. And yes, I have taken over Oliver's chair. In fact, it may actually be my chair now. Perhaps that's a spoiler. I don't know. We'll have to see. But look at Dark of Night Awards. Look at us, Postable babies. We're all here. And we are all waiting patiently to share this next movie with all of you on October 17th.
How are you? It's Eric here. We're on location in the big bad streets of Vancouver.
It's the end of Crystal.
Shout out to you from me, Crystal,
and Martha Williamson.
I just saw some handsome devils come in, Mr. Gregory Harrison. And Mr. Geoff Gustafson. I haven't seen Mr. Mabius yet, but I'm sure he's on his way. And I have been working with the beautiful Kristin Booth. Like, I cried when I saw her. You're gonna cry when you see her. That's all I'll say.
Gregory here, or Papa Joe, for my signed, sealed, delivered fans.
And he wanted to just say,
hi!
And if you look up here, say hi, Kristin.
Hi!
And, oh! Wow. Interestingly enough,
here's Geoff Gustafson, who played Norman.
Look who I found! I just wanted to give you a huge shout out from me and Norman Dorman / Geoff Gustafson / my on-screen husband / my old BFF.
I'm in the DLO.
Here's the new DLO. Very exciting. I'm going to give everyone a tour later on. We are having so much fun. It's our first day back at the DLO and we're on stages now. Look, this is the first time we've been in the DLO, the new DLO. Very exciting. Look, all the things that we've come to love, and some new letter openers. Apparently the set decorator had to dig through a lot of old warehouses to try and find some of the old set pieces. Some are long gone, some are broken. But we do have our Dark of Night Awards right there. And there's Martha surveying the scene. Gotta walk around a little bit. There's my desk back there. Isn't that so cool? Look at all these people it takes to make. That's my desk. Isn't that exciting? Norman's special lair back there. And some random things that I love. Here's an old reel-to-reel. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying all of the behind the scenes. And we have a new bear. They found us a new bear, which is very exciting.
Okay. This is my favorite prop. Whoa. Do you see the sash? Cause she's my special delivery.
Kristin and Crystal.
It's over to a place that you guys may or may not remember from the very first movie. This is right where Shane and Oliver ran into one another.
Postables, I am on set right now, as you can see with my handsome hubby in the background.
I am sitting on the set of Signed, Sealed, Delivered 11 on a porch swing, not Shane's porch swing, however. I'm not going to give it away whose it is, although I do have someone sitting with me.
Hi! You might not recognize
gorgeous?
Me. I don't have my glasses on.
Doesn't
and that changes it all.
I never read a glasses
no.
on. Why not?
I like being blind as a bat. It's more interesting.
Oh, okay. Good. So we both, Crystal and me, are sending you lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of love from set. And we look forward to sharing many, 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 many more photos. Oh, there's Gregory. Say hi, Gregory.
Hi, Gregory. Oh, no, hi. How you doing?
Very exciting, and I have someone here who may want to just say a quick hi.
I'm back and not ashamed to cry.
Happy anniversary. See Shane's engagement ring, so I figured why not show it to you. Somebody looks very busy memorizing his lines.
Oh, Kristin, hi. This was as much fun as for you guys to watch as it is for me to walk up and down.
I just want to say thank you so much for continuing to book with me. I love doing these because it gives me an opportunity to connect with you guys, with the Postables, with the fans, but it also gives me an opportunity to donate money to animals in need, and it just makes me so happy to do both. So thank you so much.
Just sending you a little message and shout out for you and the Postables. Now today is a very special day. Look, see, everybody's just quietly creeping around. Now I can't really reveal everything at all, but if you maybe got a glimpse of where we are, today is gonna be the day that you were all waiting for. So yeah.
We're actually rehearsing the final scene of the movie. We never generally shoot in order, so it's a big treat for us to shoot one of the last scenes of the movie, actually chronologically, which is pretty neat. Can't say what that scene is, but
no,
it's fun.
No, I would have gone all the way through.
And it's a lot of fun. And again, like I said, it's been such a great shoot.
Very excited because I'm filming this from the set the new SSD number 11, and very excited because it's going to be a great one. And I know all the Postables, including you guys, are going to love it. So much love, and thanks so much for booking and helping me rescue animals in my area. I really appreciate it.
Fan of the show. That makes us feel good, and we are definitely going to keep on making these for you. As long as everyone keeps watching them.
All right, everybody, say goodbye.
Bye.
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 Okay, take care. Bye.
Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye. 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 Mwah, 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 mwah. Much love. Mwah. Stay postal. Talk to you soon, guys.
Talk to you soon. Thanks again.
So, much love to you all. See you. Bye, postables.